Hello and welcome back to the channel. Tonight I'm off to a bit of permission of mine with Jordan and his collie whippet greyhound Bonnie to conduct some pest control for a farmer who has a problem with rabbits by means of lamping. This is a piece of land that I haven't really touched this year. It's only been ferreted and shot maybe half a dozen times, so there should still be plenty about. I also have a new bit of kit, the guide track IR50 thermal monocular, which I managed to record Bonnie making some really good catches. Over the course of an hour or two's lamping, Bonnie manages to catch 23 rabbits, which is really good going. The conditions tonight were also perfect, with high winds and no moon. Jordan puts a lot of time and effort into making his dogs the best they can possibly be, and you'll see this with how smart of a dog she is. And I believe that both Bonnie and Jet, his older dog, are some of, if not the, best dogs in the game. Retrieving is also a big part of it, and you'll see Bonnie fetching pretty much all the rabbits back live to hand. Enough of me, I'll let Bonnie and Jordan do the talking. Enjoy. As I said before, due to the conditions, we were expecting quite a good number of rabbits. So to make it easier for Jordan carrying the rabbits, Jordan decided to paunch them by means of push cutting. This makes them a little bit lighter and allows for more room in the bag. As I said earlier on, there's 23 rabbits caught during the night. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.